speak is not made, the goodness of God.